Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Maveries. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan is used. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let it. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, come on, you drooled on me.
Huh? Oh, yeah, wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for...
Just one.
Huh?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy, you all right?
Does this mean you're happy?
I think that's it. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you...
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer. Wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that. Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea! It's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another. Okay, this is... Okay.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
I gotta do it, so I just...
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
You just do it already?
Okay.
Mm.
did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Ugh! Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes.
One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
Whoa! I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand. Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. But Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, Barry. What about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was going to have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like... Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
Get over here!
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and sweat yourself. Yeah, you might short something. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
Jack, what? No, well, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
You were murdered by vault hunters. Bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. Hey, there's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Hey, give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No, no.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people, that's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head do me.
What's the matter with you?
Whoa! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing?
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! The loader bot! Loader bot, hey!
Oh, I see.
Okay.
Get it! We gotta go! Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from?
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back! Oh, come on! Get off of me!
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
Ah, you ugly piece of... Ah! Oh, into my mouth! Oh, I got it in my mouth!
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on! Yes!
Whoa, hey, watch it!
Butts. Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Thank you.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
Come on, Vaughn. We can't afford to be reckless. We're barely getting through this as it is.
It's not about being reckless. It's about getting past the fear. This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on! These are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion! Huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Reese, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Toto sent some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
We could use some wheels. Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Saying, you're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
Yeah, how many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
Well, what does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What? No, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to
describe it. Down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm really digging how you're looking at me right now.
I'm not sure it is. I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat? Dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
I'm not obsessed.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
You know, this could actually save our careers.
Yes, yes, exactly. You need to get me back up there, kid. Get me into Hyperion, and you won't regret it.
Guess so.
Yeah, we'll run that place together, kiddo. Huh? You, me. Mostly me, but whatever. But that's what we gotta do.
It's about time.
Thank you.
Tired of walking.
That makes two of us. Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Baba! Come to Baba! Ow! Ow!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
How did you find us, Hugo?
Oh, ho, ho. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What?
Should have known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear.
He offered me the deal too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner up.
Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're going to be dead in 5 minutes. What part of Dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Wait!
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn, that's smart. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words before the, what is it, with the inevitable
two? Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eat shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it. Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
It's heavy, but it's a solid piece of metal.
Oh, intercept system access. That's new.
Button on a gun even do. Push this in. Push this in and nothing's happening.
How the hell?
Ow!
Burns, doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out.
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Oh,
you see what you did? You hit your...
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this butter for me. I'm gonna kill you.
Loader bot! Yes! I knew a vet wouldn't let us down!
Oh, look who needs help again.
Oh, come on! Not now!
This isn't over! You hear me? Hey!
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. Though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision. It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do, and I know it's just, super Old Haven. They saw the map. They know to meet us there. You sure? We're the ones that had to escape certain death. They'll be fine. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
To Old Haven.
Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Will you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
Not even worried about it, bro.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
I knew you'd never betray me, bro.
Never, bro. Never. Thanks, bro.
Hey,
we're bros, bro.
No, not you.
Told you to have him evacuate.
That's bro, bro.
Bro.
For bro.
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 Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro.
Are you done?
Bro, 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 bro.
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old and...
Oh, wait. You were talking about him? Or who were you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.
Don't you think? I mean, with the reflections on the water and everything, you can't even smell all the animal carcasses. Nice, huh?
Are you nuts? Everything down there wants to kill us.
Valid.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. We're sure this is the right spot?
All right, guys. Sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility. Don't worry. We'll figure this out. Pretty sure I can figure this out. We're on to something.
Hey, guys. Guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound?
You keep hacking.
I'll go check on Loaderbot.
My sock, now it's all... Found another one. That's two. The ground's different between here and here. This? Maybe I wired something up wrong. Okay, let's see what that does. Maybe I wired something up wrong. Thank you.
There.
Man.
Come on, let's check this out.
Well, 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 Reese. Miss me?
Are you done?
Sure, I mean...
Are you done?
No, because... you see, then what we wanted to do, we
I'm done.
So anyway... While they were off blowing it, we ran into some complications of our own.
I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably.
If they're smart, they have a chance.
I'm not convinced two Hyperion desk jockeys know the first thing about survival in the Badlands.
All they have to do is find a shelter and build a fire.
They're dead.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to.
Fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
We'll just play it by ear. Duck and weave. Go with the flow.
Uh-huh.
We'll figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost. Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know. That race was insane. Rest in peace, Bossanova. Ugh. Does every mechanic have to be gross?
Carry the 3 to divide by 12. What the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man. Welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from...
My ride's trashed. Think you could help me out?
Oh, crap, man. That girl's not looking too good. At least I'm assuming it wasn't designed with that whole, hole thing in the side there.
Can you fix it?
Hey, man, that's what the sign says I do, don't it? Now, seriously, does it? I can't remember what I put on the new billboard. Point is, I can fix her up for you, yeah? Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
You watch the latest Bossa Nova arena death race thing? Winner.
Badass! That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I could fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where did it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome. You will not regret this. No way, no how, man. But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with, like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions or whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is. That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities, right for the take. Can you taste the potential? It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What day is it? That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work. Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
gotta teach them. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Who were those guys?
Man, just some wannabe tough guys trying to shake down a local business owner. You know how it is.
Yeah, they looked pretty dangerous to me.
Yeah, they probably could have killed me, but I look death in the face a lot. Like, all the time. Like, hey, Death, how you doing? No big deal. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
I don't think Felix's is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot.
Then, let's do it. We shouldn't hang around here too long. Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door. If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Felix sure was into science fiction. I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks. Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though. Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
It's nice to see an old friend.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem. Always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago.
Ah, I see it! Right there! Awesome! If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving. Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
Valerie?
Take
Do you
what
know
you
that name?
Need and go. Forget about the life you had. And forget about me. But know that I love you both with all my heart.
You know, it's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good! Because I am! I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit! What was it you yelled at him?
Choke on it.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. Choke on the money, I guess. I was just pissed.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
You want a sandwich? Might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. Looks like a backup plan. Good thing this comes with another shot. I spent the last one I had trying to kill your boyfriend.
You better shut up. He left you something, too. I don't want it. So, you're saying I can have it? I don't care what you do with it. I just know I don't want it.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Cold-blooded.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Sandwich.
Who are you?
He's Finch, I'm Kroger. Me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you, and you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
Please. You embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool. Hey, man.
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming in. Oh.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk.
I thought you retired.
You heard him wrong.
Fiona, over there! How do you like this? She's blocking on my shot.
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait! This way!
Look out!
happen.
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
I can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
She must...
Ah, look out! Sasha! Look out!
This ends now.
Fiona, the grenades. The ones that Felix made. Use them. Now.
What if they...
There's no time. I'll distract her.
The guy works fast.
Get away from there!
Shit! 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 Shitty! No! Stop!
No! No! Don't open that! No!
Hurry! Watch out!
You two in a hurry?
You've been snorting red rock. Why the heck are y'all running around rolling on the dirt for?
We gotta move.
What's the rush?
Look, there's a bounty hunter out there tracking us.
Bounty hunter?
What? Are you sure?
Yes. Where are the keys?
Hurry!
All right, don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Oh. Hey, hun. Wow, that is one slow door.
Scooter, this is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know, Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that a lot?
You guys settle on anything?
You know each other?
Yeah. Like I said, she's my girlfriend. Which means we know each other.
Intimately, they do it.
Wow. This is some nice work on this caravan.
Oh, you know, just did my best in the time given.
Don't be modest. Look at this work. I must say, you two are pretty lucky to have such care going into your... Wait, are you saying Athena's the one that was chasing you?
What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
That's what I'm saying.
We have to lay low. There are people.
You know, come to think of it, I think it was someone else.
Yeah, it might have been.
See? Just a misunderstanding. I did see the wanted posters, though. Some scary people will be after you with a reward like that.
What are we laughing at? Because we're laughing because we're right.
Well, I suppose we should get going.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
You know, her shield's just sitting over there. I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter.
Finders keepers, right?
Athena! Thanks!
Is that your shield?
Nope.
Be sure to stop up at any of my catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Thank you.
Gordas building. Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes. Whoa. This happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. I think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. Look at these scorch marks. Oh, must have been grenades or some type of controlled explosion. I guess Loaderbot could have something that powerful. Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we? Not cause any problems, right?
Okay, we sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then...
Well, who do we have here? Recent Vaughn's new little playmates, right? I think one of you owes me a key.
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, crap. Vasquez?
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did you? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
Oh, for the love... Loaderbot, attack!
I'm helping. Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordas Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all. Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Hugo, listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me. I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Work it out? Work it out? I'll work you over, you little asshole.
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people. Oh, yes, I knew about that, don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Yeah, sounds like we don't exactly have a choice, now do we?
That's the spirit.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me.
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Race, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 you'd survive the landing.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
I guess so.
Bummer.
Just when you were making friends.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
Man. Best I ever got was him spitting on me once. He was walking by and I was like, you know, just there getting spit on. I'm kind of jealous of the relationship you guys had.
It's only natural. Clearly he saw me as special. I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
Paired up with an asshole like Vasquez.
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. Did she ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again. Just curious if she ever mentioned me.
Nope, not once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship. A father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
You know what I've always found so impressive about you? It's that hair of yours. I mean, so natural, so realistic. Those implants are just the best.
Implant. I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
That's good. Oh, that's right.
Now, when I take your corpse back to Helios, I'm going to make sure they save me your hair before they start experimenting on you. It's always nice to have options. Yeah.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
I just need some reassurances that it was just about the money and nothing else. Relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it.
How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
We're con artists, August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you fell for each other, how the deal came together. All choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge? Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you stalling? What is it? No. No. No, 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 no!
Have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it!
I guess that's our cue.
Exactly, do you think I'm doing?
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
A That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
You've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
Smooth one, idiot.
No, it's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one bit.
No problem. Everything is okay.
You gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No. Listen, we can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
Okay,
what? Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Do whatever it is you have to do.
How are you doing that?
I'm not. Really.
Hail to the king, baby!